Mannix para livingpolo.com. Bueno, Fred, no pudieron hacer mucho contra este duro equipo de la Dolfina. ¿Por qué hubo una diferencia tan grande en el partido?
Because La Dolfina is a very good team. I mean, Adolfo is the best player, and Nero is one of the best backs I mean I've ever seen, and they played fantastic. I mean, it's not that we didn't have a good game plan or that we didn't come mounted. I mean, we have good horses, we have good players, but the other team is just so much better than what I see in Polo right now. I mean, Alistina is a great team, but they're gonna have their hands full with these guys. They played so well today. I don't think I've ever seen a team play as well as I did today. Tough team to beat.
En los dos primeros checkers estuvieron bastante más parejos con la Dolfina. ¿Qué fue lo que mejor hicieron ustedes en esos dos primeros checkers?
Well, we wanted to come out with attitude. I mean, we wanted to play a game where we try and close the field and not let them get free runs from the throw-ins. So, you know, we had a good start, but these guys relaxed and they just started playing fantastic. I mean, they're very well mounted and they're very talented. So once they get in the middle of the field, they're dangerous to hit the ball past you and run by you, and they're dangerous to dribble it by you. So, you know, to play defense against these guys is not like playing defense against other teams. They play a style that, you know, very few teams in the history of polo have been able to play. So to defend against them is very tricky. I mean, they can beat you with their mallet or they can beat you with their horses, which is very unique.
A Alegría le resta un partido el próximo sábado contra Magual para cerrar la temporada. ¿Para qué puede servirles, qué puede sumarles ese encuentro?
Well, we have a very important game, obviously, against Magual, a very good team, and you know, they're playing well. They have very good players and they're very well mounted. So we're going to have to come ready to play. I think, you know, we need to be very concentrated against that team. They have a few players up and coming. You know, Facundo Sol is a great player already, and he's going to get better and better. So we have to watch out for him. And, you know, I think it's very important that we show well. Obviously, we have to win with, you know, the association is going to be looking at that game, seeing what they want to do for handicap next year. And you know, I think we need to win convincingly in that game.
Si la temporada terminara hoy, ¿el balance es positivo o negativo? ¿Estuvieron bien o les faltó algo?
No, muy positivo. I mean, very, very positive, this team. I mean, unfortunately, we had a bad draw with La Dolfina in all three tournaments. So I'm not saying it would be that much easier against Celestina. They're a very good team as well. But I mean, you saw today, these guys can play like no other team that I've ever seen play. They just played fantastic, and they're very well mounted and, you know, very tough. But the feeling in the team is a good feeling. I mean, I enjoy very much playing with Pete. He's a fantastic player and a very good captain, and Lucas, you know, great teammate as well. And Tincho, I mean, this guy is great at the penalties and dribbling and goals. So very positive, you know, experience so far this season. Obviously disappointing the result today, but, you know, what can I say? We gave our best effort and we tried to bring the best horses and get prepared, and these guys just played super well.